ask a question. Do you guys have weed here?
Yeah.
Now, I want to make sure you understand my question. Do you guys have weed here? Because I didn't bring any. I love to smoke pot, and I'm good at it, too. You may think you're good. I'm really good. First time I smoked pot, I was in college. That's when most people try it. Am I right, Fort Worth? No? When did you guys start? Elementary school. You learned your ABCs the fuzzy way. I like that about you. Where'd you go, sir? Did she get embarrassed? I was a late bloomer. I was in college. I was at a dormitory party. I don't know if you've ever been to a dorm party. Those parties suck because the dorm room is a 10-foot by 10-foot room and the dorm party's got 120 people at it, you know? Everybody there is packed in. They're all doing the same thing. They're all going, yeah, this is the best party there could ever be. This is so fucking, dude, could you move? Because I'm trying to pee, that's why. You're going to get on your back. I'm writing my name on you. There's always the one kid that brings the pot to the party. You guys know who I'm talking about. The sweaty kid with the concert t-shirt on, you know? He didn't even say hi to me. He just rolls up. He's like, you got to try this. It'll change your life. And I was like, I don't know that I want my life to change like that. But what the hell? We're in college. It is a Tuesday, and I took a hit, like a big hit, and I held it in like you're supposed to, and I blew it out, and I felt nothing. And what are you supposed to do when that happens? Yeah, that's right. I didn't even make it a multiple choice. You guys nailed that for me. That was good. You hit it, you commit to it, and that's what I did. I started going after the joint, and I was hitting the pipe and doing the bong, and dipping my chips in the marijuana and chives. The other kids at the party start freaking out. They're like, Matt, you want to slow down a little bit? Take it easy. Save a little for the rest of us. And I was like, oh, ha, ha, ha. Ha, 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 ha. What was the question again? And I was high, and this is true, you guys. The first time I get high, the dorm gets busted by campus security. 120 kids in a 10-foot by 10-foot room going, run for your life, it's a raid! Just fucking go! They handed me the pot. They were like, here, go hide this. And I said, okay, and I ran to the restroom with it to flush it, because that's what you do when there's a raid, you flush it. That's what my mom taught me. I don't know, you people are in. But this was like a pound of pot. Looking at the toilet, I look at the pot, I was like, that is not gonna go. I put down smaller logs that I had to flush two or three times. But the cops are beating on the door, so I gotta think fast. So you know what I did, don't you, Fort Worth? Mm-hmm. I set it on fire, that's right, exactly. Set it on fire, and that bag went up like that. Little dorm bathroom filled up with smoke. I passed out from smoke inhalation, which I didn't really mind all that much. And when I finally woke up, the paramedics were there. They're giving me mouth to mouth, fucking passing me around to each other, you know? Like, yeah. It was like, breathe, two, three, four,